Hello and welcome back to my Minecraft survival building. When we left off, we had found a village. Don't mind them. We had found a village and we made a start on this boat. This boat / house thingy. Now I want to continue it. But what I want to do is I want to. Well, first I need to get a, what's it called? One of these thingies. Axe, that's what it's called. Should probably do the flooring on here just so I've got something to stand on. Oh my god. What I want to do is I want to get some. I want to get some oak logs and kind of do how it is there. If you see that second line, I want to do that on the bottom of the boat. So these have been growing nicely. It's good to see. So I'm gonna need a lot of these. So this city I'm gonna build, it's not really gonna be like medieval or fantasy or anything like that. It's just gonna be, I wanna try and keep it in the theme of the village itself. So I do plan to have skyscrapers and all that in the future, but they're going to be sort of stone and wood. They won't all be cobblestone, of course. Some will be smooth stone, and then I might start to transition the city into semi-modern, I guess. Did I pick up them saplings? Yes, I did. I don't need dirt, so these can all go here. Yeah, you probably ask, why didn't I just build a city that I want? Well, I could do, but my idea is to have it with the village and breed up the villagers and have them inhabit the city. Because that's something that you don't really see in Minecraft a lot, is when people build like these big cities and that, they feel empty. There's no life in them. Can I help you? Get out of here. You leave my friends alone. And my friends, not yours. Isn't that right, buddy? No? Oh, okay. I need to make a furnace. That's a chest. Well, I needed one of those, so. Will that look good or? I actually like it like that. Gives it a little bit more detail, a little bit different. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I can stop and I'm just gonna put that there for now. I'm gonna start putting my furniture in. Where's my bed? I'll put the bed there. That there. All right, that's good. I want to make some stairs. Yeah, the bottom floor is going to be a little bit low, but I didn't want this to look too top heavy. Should put some of these down. I do have a plan of how I'm going to do the second layer, second story. Yes, I like that. That actually looks really cool. Now let's start on the next part. If I go up, so that if I go across there, that would be the same level as that. I want to go like that, one higher, which is another reason why I did this thing, because it sort of hides it as well. Hello. You came to visit after all. You can go upstairs. Go on. You can live with me. Come up with a name for this guy. Right, I should have enough to finish this boat. Or to at least do the exterior stuffs. Oh my goodness. That should be enough. Now I'm gonna put some slabs up here. And this should finish it look quite nicely. No, this isn't the boat to Australia. Sorry, buddy. I'll take your string, though. Come on. No string? What good are you? I want to see something. Hey buddy, I'm gonna call you Popeye for now. Oh my goodness. Actually, that can look quite okay actually. Yeah, it's not looking too bad. It's can use a lot of work, but I'm gonna fix it off camera. So thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, like, subscribe, all that type of stuff, and put in the comments ideas and stuff you want to see. A good one.